New at 6, Lowndes County narcotics agents take marijuana and ice off the streets, but a suspect remains on the run. Agents pulled over a SUV near 4th Avenue North about 3:30 this afternoon. Commander Archie Williams says three people took off running from the vehicle. Two were caught. Charges are pending. No names are being released at this time. The SUV was also towed away from that scene.